sun happens, and you're just like screaming for the next 10 minutes because you're so frightened.
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora.
I bet the commander dies.
Get to your posts now! Use the cannons and ballistae! Wear the beast down! If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp!
Now!
Oh, shit.
Hold nothing back!
What the fuck, dude?
Holy shit. Zora Magdaros. Holy shit. Ready?
Oh, I gotta do this?
Yeah, I just realized that I have to load the cannonball. Oh shit, he's getting close.
Dude, there's no fucking shot they expect you to do this.
Not even, oh, I didn't kill him. God, this is fucking nerve-wracking.
Proceed with caution.
This fucking siege. This is not gonna make it. He just moved. Oh no, actually. Don't.
How many can we put in this thing?
Oh fuck. Oh shit, okay. Oh.
I just killed a bird in the process.
Move!
It's time to restrain this beast. Ready your binders.
Climb up. The binder is on top of the barrier. Fire it from the ballista when you're ready.
I can't get in there. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Help me, Emerald. Don't be a fat little cat. Muscle up, bulk up, drink your milk.
We need to wear it down.
Oh, put that shit away, homeboy.
Emerald's rocking the friggin' ballista. That's funny. Chat, you seeing this shit? I'm killing a dragoon or whatever the fuck this is.
Alter dragon?
Dude, that is not a fucking dragon.
Why do you discriminate?
Emerald, you gotta move the friggin' cannon left a little bit more, bud. Oh shit, we're out.
Parts broken. How do you aim with the cannon?
You go in front of it and you push it a little bit.
This is where it really counts, partner. You can do it.
Now.
What the? How?
Damn! I just shot four cannonballs.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
Now.
Oh.
Run it back, old man. Give us some orders.
Find the magma cores on Zora's shell. Those are its weak points. So if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma. It's spewing out of those cores.
That's one of those cores. Attack it.
Whoa!
Let's go up top. I don't have any more.
What the fuck, man?
Well, I have no ammo, so what do you want me to do about it?
Oh, what the fuck is going on?
To resupply the hunters. It's time.
Understood.
Oh.
Okay, we're finishing those.
The second barrier.
Hunters, hold your position. Watch your footing or it'll shake you off.
Spewing.
long.
I'm just sitting here. Attacking a core?
Yeah. Oh shit, I must. Oh man.
Okay, well, I can't go that way. Did I fuck up? Or am I supposed to have all the way back up? Okay, what? Oh, it's right here.
Well, this is something. Oh. Oh shit!
God, I'm climbing up.
I think I did what I'm supposed to do. That's crazy.
Thank you.
Zora Magdaros has reached the second barrier.
All right, let's restrain this beast. Ready your one-shot binders.
All right, just got to. Taking this time to mine whatever's on his fucking head.
Ready your binders! Fire!
Oh, this is.
That's a hit! We restrained it! Wait, what's that? What is that? That black figure up on the sky!
Oh no! Hunters, you need to get up on the Zora Magdaros' shell right now!
Are you okay? Unknown monster has appeared on Zora Magdaros' shell.
Ballista team, get ready to provide support. Hunters! Hunter Zora's back now!
Ballista team, acknowledged. On it.
Careful there, partner. That's the mysterious black monster we've been hearing about. The one that left those swords behind.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm back. Miss me?
Destroyed that. Wait, did I not finish it?
There's gonna be a period of time where you just chill on the back.
Uh-oh.
Aim.
Oh, I guess it's hot. I need your help to get off centered and more up to the head of the bed in the morning. Go to only take about 5 minutes. It's saying destroy the cones, but
did you do all of them?